The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, from British Columbia, Canada, Zinda Rage.
Guys, what better way to start the night off than with this one?
I can't think of a better match to kick the night off, Michael. In fact, we haven't even gotten started yet, and I can assure you that this will be a tough match to follow.
Well, when it comes to the women's division, it doesn't get much more exciting than what we have coming up here.
Boy, that's the truth. In fact, you can almost feel the anticipation level swell inside the arena as we get closer to the opening bell.
And her opponent, from Beijing, China, Zinda.
What a great match we have here to start off this night, guys.
And Michael, I had to check twice when I saw this match listed as our opener. I mean, it could very well have been our main event.
And I think we can all agree that this will be no easy match for her here tonight.
Is there ever an easy match when it comes to the women's division, Cole? I'll answer that for you. No. In fact, this might just be the most stacked we've ever seen the women's division.
This is great to see. Tremendous sportsmanship, mutual respect for each other. This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here. Now, she's got all the right moves. Let's touch on Zinda a bit. How about it? How is she going to win this tough matchup?
She's certainly a force, Cole, but you have to remember who she's in the ring with there, too. Neither of these girls are pushovers, that's for sure.
Yeah, all I know is she can definitely make a name for herself tonight if she performs well.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping. Looking for the quick pin. And the strike lands. The head has taken tremendous punishment here tonight. Watch out! There's the drop kick. Zinda's starting to look a little uneasy,
but this certainly isn't something she can't come back from.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
Sounds like this crowd is starting to get behind her, which shouldn't come off as much of a surprise, given how much admiration they have for her as a person. She is on fire!
She might have it.
With a pile driver. Perfectly executed, guys.
Fighting to get back to her feet here.
She's just taking too long, Cole. She's got to move faster.
Got the reversal. Oh, no. We know what this is. This one was over once she locked it in.
Here is your winner, Zinda Rage.
Kicking off the night with an impressive victory.
And you just know the rest of the card is watching in the back, wondering how in the world they're gonna follow.
Here we go, guys. Falls count anywhere. Here we go, guys. Live from Pittsburgh, the hometown of our broadcast colleague, Corey Graves. She drops her with a fierce takedown. And she slams her back down. How about we touch on Lee a bit?
Well, it's a triple threat match, so she's going to have to fend off multiple opponents. How can she get it done?
We're talking about a falls count anywhere match. She has to be ready for danger, to be hit with offense she's never seen before, and to deliver offense she's never launched before.
Yeah, so we might see a little bit of everything from these women because disqualifications are off the table.
She wants to do this in the ring. Neutralizes her with a neck breaker. Oh no, she's in a bad way now. Focusing her attention on the body here. Got some air on that senton, guys. A concerned look on the face of Lee.
She might want to think about taking a breather and letting the other two women go at it for a while.
Takes her out with a German suplex. There's the suplex.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Whoa, talk about lighting it up. A quick finish. Can she do it? Kicks out in time.
Tried for it early.
Fighting to get back to her feet here.
She's just taking too long, Cole. She's got to move faster.
An unbelievable neck breaker. And here she's showing off some of her other moves, as some would say. And now she's on the offensive. How's that for ferocious? It's like someone hit the repeat button for this move. Struggling to get upright here.
Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
Flattened by a vicious splash. She's looking at it early. She's in a bad way here.
Bottom line, she's got to get up. She can't win this match on her back.
I see where she's going with this.
A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
Oh, and she has an answer for that one. She's got the shoulders down. Corey, she's not getting up.
Well, she better if she wants to win this match.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
This could be all she wrote. The DDT is the beginning of the end.
She has got to take advantage here.
Comes up big with the reversal.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
She's going for the cover. Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect, given what she's been through here tonight.
Oh, the counter.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. She might have it. Okay, now she's just showing off.
This match beginning to take its toll on Diaz.
I can tell you that this is not how she envisioned this triple threat match going.
These women are so evenly matched right now, guys. I can very easily see this match going either way. Look at her go.
Ooh! This match might be over, guys.
Could this be it?
I think that kickout surprised everyone.
Just powered out.
She's looking at it.
You have to think that's it.
No doubt about that one.
Very impressive drop kick.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that.
She's calling her out. A powerful takedown.
That has got to be it.
Nobody gets up.
This should do it right there.
One, two. Oh, just inches, millimeters from a three count.
I can't believe what we're seeing here.
She's taking a while to get up here.
I was just thinking the same thing, Michael.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
Look at this.
She's got the shoulders down. She's not going away yet.
I knew she could do it.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
She counters with a move of her own. And she comes up with a big counter. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
Shoulders down, this could be it. Two!
I can't help but be impressed by these three superstars, guys. This has been absolutely intense.
Into the powerbomb position now.
And that's not necessarily where you want to be at this point in the match.
She's down, and she may be out.
I think you're right, Michael. I mean, she's not even moving.
Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
Will this be it? One, two.
What a victory. What a triple threat.
Here is your winner, Lee.
Big win here to start the show.
And if that match is any indication of what to expect here tonight, we are in for an amazing evening.
Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the NXT Women's Championship.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
A big opportunity for her here, Corey, as the gold could be going home with her tonight.
I'm going to go out on a limb here and say that tonight is the night we crown a new champion. That's how impressed I've been by her of late.
two of WWE's top stars ready to go here in one-on-one action.
This is the match I've been waiting for, guys, ever since it was announced. I've been looking forward to seeing these two clash.
And Byron, what should we be on the lookout for here tonight?
Well, needless to say, these women are eager to prove they are the preeminent competitor inside the women's locker room. And with that in mind, I expect to see them use every trick in the book to secure a victory here tonight.
Introducing the challenger, from New York, Jade. Introducing the champion, from Vancouver, British Columbia, she is the NXT Women's Champion, Megan Stubbs.
Put down that remote and stay a while. And we're ready to go, folks.
I don't know who's looking more forward to this, the women in the ring or me.
With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent. So painful. Okay, guys, I want to discuss Jade for a moment. Hard to predict this early in the match, but what do you think she needs to do to win here?
Woman versus woman never gets old, and this one should be no different.
One thing I can say about her is if she does get beat, it won't be because of a lack of preparation or effort.
She slams her down with great force. I see where she's going with this.
I think she should stay down.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping. A concerned look on the face of the champ. She knows she's going to have to bring her A-game if she wants to leave her gold intact here tonight. And Byron, this takes a ton of strength to pull off, am I right?
Oh, you are definitely right, Michael. But you also have to remember how much energy it drains to pull off.
She just will. She's going for the cover. And the champ kicks out.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Nope, reverses it. Perfectly executed.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here. But you can bet she won't let this golden opportunity slip away now.
Well, there's still plenty of match to go here, guys. Unless something crazy happens, I don't envision this being the end of the road for her.
We're looking at complete domination here. You gotta believe this one's over.
This could be it for her.
This is exactly what you should expect from the number one contender.
We've seen this before. And she lands the slam.
Is that it? Is it over?
Momentum certainly on the side of the number one contender.
The champ kicks out at 2.5.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Got the reversal. She's looking at it.
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
That's called making a statement, Cole.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else.
She wants to finish this.
I think we know what this is. Cutter!
This could be the turning point.
She's looking to end it early. No, got the shoulder up at the very last moment.
Nice kick out. She's wasting no time taking over this contest.
Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect, given what she's been through here tonight.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
If you're the...
And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
And she turns it around on her.
This could end it in a hurry. It's just a matter of time now.
She's got a chance to win it here.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
Oh, that was close, so close.
Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
She's got something in mind. She wants it one more time. What incredible impact on that move.
That's it. That's what she needed.
It could be over here.
The champion is victorious.
Here is your winner, and still NXT Women's Champion, Megan Stubbs.
There's no doubt about it. That's a big pinfall win right there.